Sub to RobTheSlob here, back again with another full bar video reaction. This one to a new player I have never heard of, Lee Chung Yong from the Bolton Wanderers, 2009 to 2015. I heard he was really good, man, and I heard he got injured in the preseason. And they're saying if he hadn't been injured, he could have been better than Sun Hyung Min. And to be better than Sun, man, you gotta be really good. And the injury, I can understand that, because that's like what happened to Ronaldo, you know? Let's get into it. Let's do it. Hey, a little back here, a little something. That was awesome. Oh, okay. I didn't expect that. I just expected the goal right away. Tekkers. Ooh. What? Hold up. That dude threw him to the floor. Oh my, that's skill, man. That's how good his ball control and freaking what the dribbling is. The speed. You said that he could have been. No, you said that, what's it called? Many people were saying that he could have been better than Sun. But from the looks of this, man, I would say he beats Sun in, like, skills, man. Like, look at that. Damn, it's crazy. I thought it was going for a straight goal. I didn't even see the other dude. Damn, he took it all the way. Dude, he's crazy, man, I'm telling you. The tightest spots, he breaks through. That move though, man, what is that? That looks fire. That little spin, cut, chop, whatever he does. What's that move called again? Like 360 or 180 or something? Oh, that's it. Damn, dude. But say from seeing that, man, oh, he's like an explosive player of skills, speed. Oh, his tricks, they were so vicious. Oh my gosh. Like, they were so, like, nasty, like, crazy. It's amazing. You said that if he hadn't had his injury, or many people say, he could have been better than Sun. If you're talking about career-wise, I guess I can see it. But if you're talking about skill-wise, I'm saying, dude, he's, like, right there with Sun right now. Like, right then. Really good play, man. I enjoyed him. He was crazy, ridiculous. If you enjoyed it, feel like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.